tantrums have ever been his style. And now his attempt to drain our ley line can be added to the list.
You're not exactly a djinn, I take it. What are you?
Consider me Arashin's steward. I was made by the djinn as the first foundation stone was laid. Our ecosystem was designed for perfect balance. Kadim's unnatural presence is a catastrophe we did not foresee.
Must have been a lot safer here back when the Vabi princes hid from Joko.
Arashim wasn't erected as a refuge for human princes. We were here well before Joko. And after, it seems.
I feel like these rifts are just waiting to spit out more bad guys. So, knock knock.
Kadim sabotaged the mechanism. I cannot repair it in my current state.
Right, lack of hands. Okay, walk me through it. Guys, buy us time.
We have our own way of doing things. Tourists need not be privy to such information.
You do realize we're here to help you, right?
Take me to the fountain up ahead. It will restore me.
We're inside Arashim! Our once-in-a-lifetime chance to see djinn in their natural habitat!
The djinn are not an exotic species for prior study, little scholar. Remember, you are but guests in this house.
Well, magically speaking, your house seems to be listing to the side. I'm getting wildly unstable readings here.
Shouldn't your cardinals be trying to stabilize the city?
Kadim killed water and fire. The remaining two have been seduced. But do not concern yourselves. It is a djinn affair.
Well, given...
Wonderful. Now be on your...
Okay. Old again, are we? How did you like being cast aside? The fate of djinn decided by Kadim the Peerless.
Just because you've stolen a chair does not mean the seat at the table belongs to you.
Your Arashim will crumble. My domain will rise from the rubble. Be ready to bow to me in the world that comes after.
What'll happen?
Good luck. I'll see if I can get the key to open up a little more. It'll be just like talking to my great aunt Kitta, only I'm less likely to get whacked with a spoon.
You're supposed to protect the Air-Djinn, not help Kadeem bring Adashim down around their ears.
Kadeem is a foregone conclusion. He's already accessed the will of Adashim.
Seal the rightful supremacy of Djinn. Our power will shake the very mountains.
Your alliance with Kadeem is tearing your city apart.
What he destroys, I shall come then. You won't live to see Kadeem's dominion or mine. Dawn will find you wanting! By the brilliance of my rise! Earth shall inherit all. I've already risen above the cardinals of water and fire. Air is no more than chest.
Is destroying the balance.
The balance is outworn.
Thank you.
Let's roll!
Be blinded by the brilliance of my rise! Why should there be four cardinals when one alone can command the power?
Let's roll!
Your time will come.
Be blinded by the brilliance of my rise!
You sure impacted the city's energy balance, but I think it's getting more volatile.
The key did say both cardinals have to be gone to level...
Fracas is finished. You're wasting your time and mine. Push against fate and hasten your pain! Why should I fight and lose when I can acquiesce to the inevitable and survive? Why attack me for having the intellect and foresight to keep my position when others lost theirs? Best to be quick in these volatile times! Against this impending tempest? The first to join the winning side reaps the greatest rewards! Against this impending tempest? Against this impending tempest? My choices, and I... quick in these volatile times.
And to Kadeem! I've made... But I do understand ley lines. Here, use this flux disruptor on the pylons. It'll break Kadeem's connection to them. What happens if the key gets all that power, and we have another Kadeem on our hands?
First, let's handle the villain we know, and we'll deal with whatever comes after. After.
That's Kadeem? What the flux has he become?
Have you come to witness history? To see how I have risen high above the champions, over toys and lesser djinn? You're not playing Zomros's foolish games today.
You underestimated us last time, Kadeem. Didn't work out so well.
I am something you've never faced before, and never will again. Step aside. Every moment has been leading me to this victory. Over my inferiors, over the key, over Adashim.
Ah!
Not one of you can hope to defeat me now! Yes.
The key's right! All the power you've taken has corrupted you!
I emerged from the forge with greater vision. The future will be what I deem it to be. Since you hunger for my power, have a taste! I would have brought Alashim to glory! Since you hunger for my power, have a taste! Into the light! Now one of you can hope to defeat me now! Now. This is my power, my destiny! since you hunger for my power, have a taste. Since you hunger for my power, have a taste. Not one of you can hope to defeat me now! Not one of you can hope to defeat me now! Since you hunger for my...